How to New Zealand up your town. First, zigzag like crazy, a windy suburban street up a cliff face. Then add these old-style Victorian wannabe houses and boat sheds. Remember to ensure that the prices are unattainable for millennials. Then add some Art Deco buildings, a park and fuel petrol station, a New World shopping centre, and a rugby sporting club where they will smash any visiting Australian team. And finally, put up this big W flag because really, New Zealand, you're just another state of Australia.